Once head of France's anti-drug squad, Francois Thierry now stands accused of belonging to the ranks of those he used to work against. Thierry has reportedly been charged as an accomplice to drug smuggling as part of an organised gang. An investigation has also been launched into the agency Thierry used to lead, following the 2015 seizure of 7 tons of cannabis smuggled to Paris from Morocco. Police were initially praised for the bust, but it later emerged that it was part of a sting operation aimed at infiltrating a smuggler network. A notorious drug trafficker was working with authorities as an informer. Investigators accused Thierry of keeping his superiors in the dark about parts of the operation and about the role played by the trafficker. Thierry denies the allegations. His lawyer has accused prosecutors of incredible hypocrisy.